We now have the final results from Miss Maricris Barbasso of SGB & Company, and we will begin with this year's Miss Earth Fire. She will be crowned by Miss Earth 2004, Priscilla Marielis Estrada, and Miss Earth 2013, Alice Henrich.
And Miss Earth Fire 2016 is Brazil, Bruna Custódio Zanardo. Delegates remain, and one of them is Miss Earth Water. Crowning her are Miss Earth 2014, Jamie Harrell, together with Carousel Vice President and Project Director, Miss Peachy Venerashon.
Thank you. And Miss Earth Water is Venezuela, Stephanie Desorci. Will the two ladies please step forward? This is how we're gonna do it. Just to be clear, we're gonna announce Miss Earth 2016 first, which means the remaining delegate is Miss Earth Air.
Crowning Miss Earth 2016 are Angelia Ong, together with Carousel President, Mr. Ramon Monzon, while Miss Earth Air will be crowned by Miss Earth Air 2015, Diana Gargueta, and Carousel Executive Vice President, Miss Lorraine Shook. And here we go. Are you ready? All right, ladies and gentlemen. Your Miss Earth 2016 is Ecuador, Catherine Elizabeth Espin.
And that means Miss Air 2016 is Colombia, Michelle Alejandra Gomez.
Congratulations once again to Ecuador, Catherine Elizabeth Espin. It's your new Miss Earth 2016. A year of meaningful activities awaits you in your journey as the new ambassador of Mother Earth.
And as we bid goodbye from the Philippines, allow us to thank all the local communities who hosted the delegates, our sponsors, the national directors from all over the world, and of course, every one of you who stayed glued in front of the TV and online. We love you guys. Thank you.
That's right. Until next year, ladies and gentlemen, we hope to see you all again then. In the meantime, have a meaningful fight for the environment. Good night. Congratulations once again to Ecuador, Catherine Elizabeth Estin, your new Miss Earth 2016. A year of meaningful activities awaits you in your journey as the new ambassador of Mother Earth.
And as we bid goodbye from the Philippines, allow us to thank all the local communities who hosted the delegates, our sponsors, the national directors from all over the world, and of course, every one of you who stayed glued in front of the TV and online, we love you guys. Thank you.
That's right. Until next year, ladies and gentlemen, we hope to see you all again then. In the meantime, have a meaningful fight for the environment. Good night.
We now have the final results from Miss Maricris Barbaso of SGB & Company, and we will begin with this year's Miss Earth Fire. She will be crowned by Miss Earth 2004, Priscilla Marielis Estrada, and Miss Earth 2013, Alice Henrich.
And Miss Earth Fire 2016 is... Brazil! Bruna Custodio Zanardo!
Step forward. This is how we're going to do it. Just to be clear, we're going to announce Miss Earth 2016 first, which means the remaining delegate is Miss Earth Air.
Crowning Miss Earth 2016 are Angelia Ong, together with Carousel President, Mr. Ramon Monzon. while Miss Earth Air will be crowned by Miss Earth Air 2015, Diana Gargetta, and Carousel Executive Vice President, Miss Lorraine Shook. And here we go. Are you ready? All right, ladies and gentlemen. Your Miss Earth 2016 is Ecuador, Catherine Elizabeth Espin.
And that means Miss Air 2016 is Colombia, Michelle Alejandra Gomez.
Only three delegates remain, and one of them is Miss Earth Water. Crowning her are Miss Earth 2014, Jamie Harrell, together with Carousel Vice President and Project Director, Miss Peachy Venerashan.
Thank you. And Miss Earth Water is Venezuela, Stephanie DeSorci.